Another view of the city. Lake Ontario. Another way down that way was Niagara Falls. You can actually see the skyline of Toronto from Niagara Falls, from St. Catharines, actually.
There's me in the sea in town.
Right there's a line to get up to the next observation deck, which is a few hundred feet higher. The wind tower right now is currently the tallest tower in the northern hemisphere.